President Rafi to lay a wreath.
Akawa kati.